No, no, what did you do? I want to know. I call ambulance and call police.
Yes,
I want to know why you do that.
I cannot send him to the hospital myself.
He's injured. How can you send him?
Where is he? Where? Where is he?
He's in the ambulance.
Is he very injured?
Look, this okay arm. How are you going to carry him by your car?
Can we just carry?
Correct. Ambulance, the right move.
Hey, come on. It's okay. Go down.
Let's be fair. I'm not targeting him.
Why is it not fair?
This okay. Call ambulance. What's wrong?
Nothing wrong.
I did not scold him, I did not scream at him.
I did not scream.
Ambulance, have you come first? You don't know what will happen.
Okay, I don't think what you're talking about is right. You want to talk? I just on the way to the hospital. No, I just on the way to the hospital.
I think it's best if someone's like, this car will be a bit better.
Which company are you from? Which company is the insurance from? No, no, no. Only NTUC, Liberty, or? Sir, sorry I interrupted. You are related, friend? Of course. My nephew. Okay. 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 Okay.
Because I think that private settlement should not react like this.
No, no, don't worry, don't worry. We are not going for private settlement. Let's do the correct procedure.
Want to do the correct procedure, but your nephew here talking very...
Excuse me, what do you mean?
You don't talk to me so rude, okay? I don't point to you, okay?
I don't want to talk to you.
Okay. Uncle, wait. Bang.
You are in the wrong and you are still like this.
Okay, come on.
How are you only? Pay a bit respect.
No need. Okay.
Then let's be an adult.
Yeah, don't be a child.
You talk like this to me. Before that, he already talked to me how many times.
He is a child.
Yeah. You did wrong, you got to
admit. Excuse me. We are not coming with argument. I just want to solve.
Yes, correct. No, sir.
Just chill.
When I talk out, do I sound unreasonable?
No.
I talk nicely, right?
David.
No, you agree with me? Do I talk nicely to you when I talk to him?
Yeah, fine.
Correct. But he did that to me. He took my picture. I want to take a picture. Why would we do that?
He was just a child.
No, but you can't do that. You see?
No, I'm here.
No.
I'm here.
Please educate him, okay? Please
educate him. Educate yourself.
You see?
Hey, David.
You see?
He's just a child.
No.
Why don't you just give him a chance?
I wanted to give him a chance. But I'm talking to him nicely. I even tell him, say, what you want to do, you decide. I only help him to settle. Am I wrong to say that?
No, nothing wrong.
Correct. Why do you come here and
nobody is born to come into an incident like that and know what to do.
So something wrong, you just keep quiet. And why do you come and approach me like this?
Because nobody knows how to react in an incident.
So you are the uncle. You ask him to stay one side and just listen. I'm only talking to him nicely.
Yeah, I already asked him here.
Yeah,
so let's put... David, please.
I have pictures, you know?
You see?
David.
You see, he's threatening me, got picture.
There is no threat here. Let's get the procedure done. I think the utmost important is my dear friend here, he is okay.
I agree with you. That's yes. What I say.
So let's stop this discussion. Huh? Let's get him over and done with. Because you are being very helpful by calling the ambulance, so I think is you can go off already.
No, I can stay with my friend.
Yeah, he's your friend. I just want to solve the problem, okay? I'm not here to come in the argument with anyone of you. I think he is my utmost concern. So let's just chill with the handling it as an adult.
Man, you decide what you want, okay? Take care, okay?